I'm 12 years old. I go to a regular school as well as studying scriptures. I like to swim, do art, and read. I speak Chinese, English, Tibetan, and Hindi. I also picked up a bit of Nepali when in Nepal every year. I took my examination when I was 10 years old in 2017. I'm not a fully ordained nun yet. The ordination I took was an ordination that even lay people can take, so I'm not a nun yet. And why I wanted to become a nun is because I used to go to the nunnery on the weekends, and since I was 9 years old, I stayed in the nunnery. When I was staying at the nunnery, I saw that the nun, I thought it would be nice for the nuns to have somebody to lead them, somebody like them to lead them. Right now, my main responsibility is studying, because that will be most important for me in the future. I don't feel much different from being a condescendant as a Rama child and life before being a nun and after being a nun is similar. I feel that I have the responsibility to lead the previous Tarakamas, disciples as well as the Sakya disciples. Right now there's no challenges as such, because my parents they want me to study, so they take care of all the challenges. I help my mother with charity work, and whenever it's her birthday, my mother organizes us to give blankets and food to homeless people. In the coming year of 2020, I hope all the parents and children will be able to be open-minded, then you'll be happier.
I'm going to go to the house.